Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just took the me in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the licks in the band. Legacies. Hey. Welcome in, Kagers. It's Friday. I'm at the flea market. Slow as hail. No money to be made. I'm going to have to retire from everything I do. But thank you for being in and looking at this video if I should choose to upload it. I record them all the time. I just never upload them. Look at the cards here. There's a bunch of them. Some of them are neutral. Some of them are blue. Some of them are purple and red. A lot of them are goths. All right. That's what we got. And this is the deck that we're doing. And sometimes we do stuff with it. We need like one more win here. And that'll get us over the victory hump. Powwow on my behalf. I've been out of powwow for a while. Powwow and money. And gas and food. And hugs and clean socks. We've got Riata Rinconura Iscarote. Glidoki. I apologize for the outside noise. I'm at the flea market, you guys. Didn't we talk about this? I thought we talked about this. Here we go. We've got Marcus versus an energy staff. This is going to get chaotic here. We've got a Nathan coming out to touch us in the bowels. We got a Petey coming out here. Let's just push here, see what the opponent is going to do. Got some Medusa Bebe out there as well. It's like all of our cards are getting over there near that new boy. We got to wait on our goth appeal here. We still got a little bit to go. Gonna wait for Petey to lock up. We're good here. No Henrietta yet, so that sucks for me. Really, really badly. There she is. There she is. There's our little lady. We need that little girl right there. We need her to do a few things for us if she can. How's Michael? Michael's okay, I guess. All right, well, we're just gonna push here. Michael was okay. Oh, there goes the big red of death and destruction from our opponent. We were able to knock that down. Little Ferkel touching him in the bow sack. Out comes the little tiny guy with the thing. Michael over there just trying pretty hard. That little tiny Ike doing it up right here. How about a lot of chickens? How about that? We'll just do some chickens. Chicken's dead. His chicken is coming over here to puck us and the new boy. Bebe over here, she's going to get a little bit of a lock on our new kid as well. Oh, Goobers. He's got plans. So we got to do this here. That's not going to work out good for us if we keep letting her hit us in the face like that. Jeez, stop hitting me in the face, would you? Jeez, lady. Not too bad here. We've got just 36 seconds. We've got the DSR over there plugging away at this guy. We've got the Hanky. Ooh, Goobers. Nice little rotation here for our opponent. Yeah, we got to go fat ass here as we grab that next bar. We don't want to lose the match all of a sudden at the end, right? That's part of the whole process. Looks like we're going to hold off here at the new boy. He's going to suck up our guy with the thing by the stuff. And we'll make it to the end. What a good game and a good time. Thank you, Iscarote. I hope I said that right, my dude. Anyhow, we finished the event. Gonna get our lockers here. A lot of castles out there today. Be careful, Kakers. A lot of that cyborg zappy guy, too. And we finished the thing. Looks like our team is doing some stuff, so that's pretty good. We're just gonna go ahead and soup up all the material here. Thank you guys for stopping by. I would encourage you to come see us on streams, but I don't know how long I'm going to be able to do that for. It costs me a lot of money to stream now. And I am poor as fuck. Poor as fuck. So it's kind of difficult to make ends meet sometimes. We're getting into the slow months of the flea market again here. We only made 41 bucks here last weekend. Today I've made $6, so that's pretty good so far or something. I've only been here for 4.5 hours, so divide that and see what my hourly wage is. It's probably bigger than yours. look at all the shit we're getting. It's amazing stuff. It's all neutral stuff. If you need any neutral stuff, here's some neutral stuff. And then you get a guaranteed Henrietta at the end. So for those of you that need to, you know, level up your Henrietta, or you just really like collecting legendary cards, you get a free one here, and all you got to do is hang out and not get beat up a lot, and then, you know, beat them up some, and then, you know, get the victory, get the points, get your classy, your life is complete. Complete, I tell you. Into the battle arena we went, into the nectar sauce we find ourselves. I hope you guys finish your events and get a lot of good stuff. It would be great if you did. Looks like we're not getting the double legendary for the event, just the single guaranteed one here. We do get 2 dog poo. Super cool. Cakers, don't forget to bring your towel and come back and see us on the flip side, maybe. And until then, much love and much cake from me to you to yours. And as always, peace, 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 peace. Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just took the lead in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Getting no licks in the band. Legacy.